mama anymore?
In the area.
Something.
Thank you.
Oh. This map is all the proof we need. Clear to me that justice was served. Gary and Adil's denials don't outweigh Steve coughing it all up, including the map. And frankly, I don't give a shit who was the mastermind. I stand behind pinning it on Gary, but they all earned the walk. Human hunting grounds. Twisted fuckers. Let all this tick stuff go. We took care of it. Big picture focus from now on. Georgia.
My husband was innocent. I don't give a damn what was on that map. Doesn't prove a thing. Georgia has such a stranglehold on the tower. She could say the sky was green and made of jello, then everybody behind the wall would nod, smile, and get out their spoons. Not me, and not my daughter. I'm going to prove to Umbra that we can rise above it all, that we can remain in truth. Which brings me to a confession, tourist. I didn't tell the full story of how I got the reserve key. Umbra called me out for omitting a critical detail. I am raising the kid right, I guess. To get the key, I had to hurt someone real bad. A dear friend. I almost killed her. In the moment, it felt like the right thing to do. No question. But I regained my senses for my daughter's sake. I could see her eyes pleading with me from across the room. Stop, Mommy. This isn't right, they said. I was ashamed. I had succumbed to what the tower had become under George's influence. A breeding ground for betrayal, forcing people to turn against each other to survive. Sad thing is, I'd do it again, in a heartbeat. Not proud of it, but it's true. There is a line with me, and when it's crossed, it does not matter who you are, I will do whatever it takes to defend what I know is right and protect my daughter. So now, you know exactly who you're dealing with, Taurus. No bullshit. Like before, the drawing will point you to the cache. Beyond the location, the next cache is a mystery to me. No clue what might be in there. All I've heard is that it's quite a haul. May.
Thank you. Food stockpile discovered. Buy water. Valuable supplies. Old town.